ice. Here's Kiprusoff, a good lead feed, and here's Bertuzzi barging in. Great stop. And saved by Budaj as Bertuzzi had a chance after a good heads-up play by Kiprusoff to start the rush. Taking the spot of Andre Roy on the roster tonight. And that's Boyd, who had the great preseason. Or McCoy to shot, blocker stops. Rebound back to Giordano. He looks across, and a great stop there as Budaj went post to post. They score! Dustin Boyd on a delayed penalty call, and it's a power play goal for the Flames. Being watched by Hajdu. He looked for Bertuzzi, who couldn't come up with it. Cavallari knocks it down. Cavallari challenge there. Now a shot off the stick of Brett Clark into the air, and they score! Budaj looks shaky there. He couldn't catch it, and Bertuzzi scores. Back-to-back power play goals. Slicing. And in there first, Ryan Smith took it away, sent it across. Now Arneson up with it. He lost it. Brandon Brust into the center ice area for Dustin Boyd, who eluded the check, but here comes Cody McCormick. McCormick, a shot, rebound, scores! Cashed in by Cody McLeod, and the Avalanche are within one. He's on it, and beats it back to Brett Clark.
They're going to have to do something about that line, aren't they?
Yeah, Ed Bertuzzi.
There you are.
Well, they tried that in the preseason. They had some success. Here's Glenn Cross. It's the speed scores! Craig Conroy through the wickets. It's 3-1. So the third power play of the night for the Avalanche. 0-2 and 1-10 on the season. Stastny decided. And then in front, and Hajdu stopped by Kiprusoff. And a guy that will get a lot of attention this year, a potential free agent at the end of this season. Lyles under duress gets it away, and look out! Hajdu belted by Giordano, but Stastny in front. Lyles scores! Pretty goal! And a power play marker for the Avalanche after Giordano out of position to make a hit. Now McCork and Aginla.
This is a bad trade for Calgary. I know Aginla wants to stand his ground and send a message. This is a great trade for the Avalanche.
Second straight game that Jerome Aginla's dropped them the other night against Willie Mitchell. And it might turn out to be the same result, but...
Yeah, he wins the fight. Now he starts the second period for 5 minutes. In the penalty box, the Avalanche lose Cody McCormick. McCormick does his job. Aginla cannot get involved in an incident like that at the end of the period. There's no reason for it.
Here's Mike Cavallari, who again will be on the point with Dion Phaneuf. David Moss taking the Aginla spot. That shot stopped, but left sitting in the crease and just not wide. So Budaj was handcuffed on that shot as well. Bertuzzi has one of the goals, trying to power his way out in front. Kept in by a coin. His shot ricochets to a Flame. A Giordano shot loose in front, knocked down. And the Avalanche up with it and dumped down the ice. Lyles will have to scamper back in his own zone.
Those are two pretty beautiful skaters going down the ice. Boyd can really scoot, and Lyles is able to stay in front of him.
Now Stastny looks rink wide. Sackick's over there with Beard close quickly. Sackick, Stastny in front, loose puck, and what a pass. Stastny to Smith, and it's a pretty tying power play goal. For Calgary, Phaneuf the trailer, walks in, fires right on, rebound, to the line, a coin, hot shot, and this time, Peter Budaj with a couple of big saves here, late in the period. The penalty killing tandem for Calgary is Hajdu. Looks across, finds Stastny over the line, a pair of assists on the night, Ryan Smith across, Hajdu the tip, the rebound at two, gigantic Kiprusoff saves. Cavallari. Up to Lanco, one on three, can't barge through. Jones, weak backhand, unable to clear. Phaneuf to Aginla, pretty good shot to score! Jerome Aginla with his first, and a Calgary lead. Wins, 8 losses in the faceoff circle against Edmonton 2 nights ago. Here's Lanco. Good right wing feed. Aginla back in. Snaps the shot. Rebound. Bertuzzi scores. fat rebound, and Todd Bertuzzi double dips on the night.
Goal lead. Back-to-back goals by the big line, Aginla and Bertuzzi.
The goals come 3 minutes and 37 seconds apart. And Todd Bertuzzi has three on the year after 14. There's a goal. Gite surprising Mika Kiprasov with a strange one. And that comes 18 seconds later.
Well, you're not going to catch a worse break